itself is negative, y is positive. So line must lie in this pattern. Let PHK be any point. Draw perpendicular PM on this line and join the center. Suppose this is point. Okay. Since X intercept is negative and Y intercept is positive, so that this line must lie in second quadrant. Let PHK be any moving point. Which is equidistant from the line 1 and origin. Draw perpendicular PM on the line 1 and join OP, ONP, and join ONP. By the length of perpendicular formula, PM equals to plus minus 3H minus 4K plus 2 upon root under 9 plus 16 plus minus 3H minus 4K plus 2 upon 5. And by distance formula, OP equals to root under H minus 0 square K minus 0 square H square plus K square. By question, OP equals to PM or OP square equal to PM square or 3x minus 4k plus 2 whole square upon 5. Or h square plus k square equal to 9h square 4k square plus 4 minus 24 hk plus 12h minus 16k upon 25. Or by cross multiplication we have 25h square plus 25k square is 16k square. 9h square plus 16k square plus 4 minus 24 minus 25 plus 12h minus 16k equals to 9h square minus 16k square plus 24hk minus 12h plus 16k minus 4 equals to 0. Or 16h square plus 9k square plus 24hk minus 12h plus 16k minus 4 equals to 0. Hence, the locus of P will be 16x square, replacing h by x and k by y. 9y square plus 24xy minus 12x plus 16y minus 4 equals to 0. Another question asked by a student in the WhatsApp, maybe in the months of another, from pair of a straight line. Find the condition so that the straight line joining the origin to the points of intersection of the line que x plus hy equal to 2hk with the circle x minus h whole square y minus k whole square equals to c square. It is the question. Given diagram would be like this. Line is this. Given equation of the circle A, x minus h whole square, y minus k whole square, equals to c square, or x square minus 2xh plus h square plus y square minus 2yk plus k square minus c square equal to 0, or x square plus y square minus 2 into xx plus yk plus h square plus k square minus c square equals to 0. And line A kx plus hy equals to 2hk. X by 2x, y by 2k equal to 1. Equation number 2. Left. Line to cross the circle 1 at A and B respectively. We have to find the line pair, equation of line pair of line pair O and OB. Making equation 1 homogeneous with the help of room. We have. See here. Here is first degree. So we write here multiply it by this since it value is 1. Here is, there is no term containing x and y. So we have to squaring this. X square plus y square minus 2xx plus yk into x by 2h y by 2k plus h square plus k square minus c square. Into x by 2h, y by 2k, 1 square, equal to 0. Since its value is 1, so it makes no difference by putting this. But the equation will be homogeneous. Or x square plus y square, 2 will be cancelled out. And multiply it. Yk by 2x xy xyk upon h plus x y x upon k plus x square by 4h square y square by 4k square plus xy by 2xk equals to 0. Or x square plus y square minus x square minus y square minus k by x plus h by k into xy plus h square k square minus c square into x square by 4h square. Hk into 0. h square plus k square minus c square upon 4h square into s square. Plus h square plus k square upon 2hk minus 2hk into x square. Which is a homogeneous equation of second degree in x and y representing two lines through the origin. But equation 3 must be satisfied by the coordinates of A and B, so representing the line pair OA and OB. If angle AOB equals to 90 degrees, then coefficient of x square plus coefficient of y square equal to 0. Therefore, h square plus k square minus c square by 4h square plus h square plus k square minus c square by 4k square equals to 0. It is the coefficient of x square, it is the coefficient of y square. Or h square plus, taking common this, 4h square plus 1 by 4k equal to 0. But 1 by 4h square, 1 by 4k square is not equal to 0. Since it is the sum of two positive quantity therefore h square plus k square minus c square equal to 0. H square plus k square equal to c square, which is the required condition, which is the required condition. Thus, I have completed all the problems which you have asked in the WhatsApp group. Thank you. Today I am solving the problem sent by someone in the Sanjay Sabal in the WhatsApp group for class 11. Prove that the perpendicular perpendicular from the origin upon the straight line upon the straight line joining the points C cos alpha, C sin alpha, and C cos beta, C sin beta. Bisects the distance between them. First, we draw the roughest diagram and denote it by A and B. C cos alpha, C sin alpha, C cos beta, C sin beta. Suppose O is the origin. Draw perpendicular OM. It means OM bisects AB. OM bisects AB. First we find the equation of OM and then find the mid value of AB. Put that coordinate in the equation of the line OM. If that midpoint satisfies the equation of OM, it means OM bisects AB. Let us denote the given points C cos alpha, C sin alpha, and C cos beta, C sin beta by A and B respectively. Denote the origin by O. Draw perpendicular OM on AB. we have to so that OM bisect AB. Now, slope of AB, M1 equals to C sin beta minus C sin alpha upon C cos beta minus C sin beta. Taking common say sin beta minus sin alpha upon cos beta minus C cos beta and C cos alpha. CC cancel. 2 sine cos beta plus alpha by 2 into sine beta minus alpha by 2 upon minus 2 sine beta plus alpha by 2 into sine beta minus alpha by 2 cancel. Sine beta and alpha by 2 cancel. Equals to minus cot beta plus alpha by 2. Minus cot beta plus alpha by 2. If M be the slope of OM, then M into minus cot beta plus alpha by 2 equals to minus 1, or M equals to 1 by cot beta plus alpha by 2 equals to 10 beta plus alpha by 2. Therefore, equation of OM will be y minus 0 slope 10 beta plus alpha by 2 into x minus 0, or y equal to sine beta plus alpha by 2 upon cos beta plus alpha by 2 into x, or sin beta plus alpha by 2 into x minus cos beta plus alpha by 2 into y equals to 0, which is the equation of OM, which is the equation of OM. Now, midpoint of AB equals to C cos alpha plus C cos beta by 2 C sin alpha plus C sin beta upon. If OM bisect AB, then midpoint of AB must satisfy the equation of OM. Putting the coordinates of midpoint in the equation of OM, we have sin beta plus alpha by 2 into C cos alpha plus C cos beta upon 2 minus cos beta plus alpha by 2 into C cos C sin alpha plus C sin beta by 2 equals to 0, or here C by 2 is common in each term, so taking common C by 2 and multiplying them, we have sin beta plus alpha by 2 into cos alpha, sin beta plus alpha by 2 into cos beta minus cos beta plus alpha by 2 into sin alpha minus cos beta plus alpha by 2 into sin beta equal to 0, or C by 2 into sin A into cos B minus cos A into sin B. So sin, taking these two, beta plus alpha by 2 minus, this one, sin beta plus alpha by 2 into cos alpha minus cos beta plus alpha into sin alpha. This one, and this one, and this one, plus sin beta plus alpha by 2 minus beta equal to 0, or C by 2 into sin beta minus alpha by 2 plus sin alpha minus beta by C by 2 into sin beta minus alpha by 2 minus sin beta minus alpha by 2 equals to 0. Cancel. So 0 equals to 0. Prove. Another question is, find the equation of the sides of an equilateral triangle whose vertex is minus 1, 2 and base is 1 equals to 0. See here, y equal to 0 means x-axis and minus 1, 2 lie in the second quadrant. So diagram will be like this. Produce it to let P be the vortex and it cuts B. Taking X O X dash and y o y dash and coordinate axis. Let us denote vertex of the equilateral triangle minus 1, 2 of the equilateral triangle by P. Since base is y equals to 0, that is x-axis, so let PAB be the equilateral triangle. Produce AP to cut y-axis at C. Since triangle PAB is equilateral, so that angle APB, angle PAB equals to angle PBA 60 degrees. Therefore, angle PBS equal to 180 degree minus 60 degree, 120 degree. This angle is 60 degrees. This angle is 120 degrees. There is no need to produce this. It is unwanted. There is no need of this. Slope of side PB M equals to 10 120 degree minus root 3, and slope of side PA M equals to 10 60 degree equal to root 3. Using the formula of the line passing through one point x1, y1, y minus y1 equals to m into x minus. Therefore, equation of PB y minus 2 equals to minus root 3 x plus 1, or y minus 2 minus root 3 x minus root 3, or root 3 x plus y plus root 3 minus 2 equals to 0. Equation of PA y minus 2 equals to root 3 into x plus 1. y minus 2 equals to root 3x plus root 3. Root 3x minus y plus 2 plus root 3 equals to 0. These are the required results. These questions are asked by some Pratima Deshava. Another one. Find the equation of the locus of a point P, which is equidistant from 3x minus 4y plus 2 equals to 0 and origin. Given equation of the line is 3x minus 4y plus 2 equals to 0, or 3x minus 4y equals to minus 2, or